Hi, this is Jeff Warner, and I'm here again showing you how to do something awesome with Windows 7. Okay, so we're going to be doing activity 2.7, capturing an image using ImageX. Let's get started, shall we? Okay, so first of all, we're going to start by going into the Microsoft Windows AIK. And then we are going to click Deployment Tools Command Prompt. Oops, I forgot to run it as an administrator. There. All right. Now we type md/images. And press enter. Type image X capture colon, no wait, quotation marks, whoops, colon quotation marks, whatever you want to call them. Program files. /windows. AIK. Let's call it out. Images. WAIK. .wim, WIM. WAIK. Quote that out. And press enter. It's going to capture it now. This usually takes about a minute, maybe sooner. Okay, it's complete. Now let's type dir for directory, images, and press enter. Should be about 1 gigabyte. Then we gotta type in this long thing again. Image X. Append. Let's try not to screw up any spelling here, which will just make it much worse. Okay. Tools. Press enter. Oh, I spelt that wrong. There. Now it went. Wow, that was quicker. Okay, so now I can click. I mean, typing DIR again. Images. Should be about 1 gigabyte. Now we're going to type in image X append C drive. Program files. Windows. AIK. Docs. Images WAIK dot WIM W A IK dots. Get that right, and then press enter. And this command will place this command images in the docs folder and place it in the same WAIK WAM image file. The image is given the description of WAIK docs. And we are done with that. And this concludes this video. Thank you.